We got the idea of Tubular Brass on the way to an Unthanks gig. And it had been something that had been in my head for a number of years. It's a piece that I grew up with as a teenager in the 70s, and I'd always wanted to arrange it for brass, and it's the biggest project I've ever undertaken. I tried to make a version that works for brass overall, rather than do a strict recreation of the original Oldfield 1973 version. It has been talked about for quite a while, about various people having a go at doing it, and nothing's really come off. I think it takes a special band to try and put it together, and you do need players that are really enthusiastic about undertaking a project like this as well, which I think we've got. It'll be in Manchester on Saturday 28th of May at St Peter's.